Hi guys, this is Sakshi. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing fine. So for today's video, I'll be showing how to decorate a small space for anniversary or birthday parties. So without wasting much time, let's get into the video.
This is how the area looks before. Now we will start by making some heart-shaped hangings using thread, paper and sellotape. Also, my color theme is blue and white. Start cutting heart of any shape like so. I made 30 to 40 such cutouts according to my requirement. Now I'll paste all the hearts in the thread using sellotape, leaving some space. I made this balloon garland yesterday because it is very time consuming. Also, if you want to know how I made it, let me know in the comment section below. I'll make a dedicated video for this one. It took 2 hours to place this. Now I'll stick this foil backdrop. This backdrop changes the look. Now I'll hang the happy anniversary banner. Now blowing the foil balloons, it says 24. Pasting it with the help of sellotape. Finally, I'll be pasting those heart-shaped hangings. This is how it finally turned out. Simple yet very beautiful.
Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. I hope it was helpful, and also make sure you like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye, see you next time.